moment. I said last weekend, there's a bunch of moments where it's like, if you compare it to like the Dolly Inn moment in the film, when everything starts to get more intimate, right? And you bring that focus down. So instead of this still being this wild thing, the whole routine tends to start to look like it's just constantly flailing. So you want to get to that moment, focus that energy, and make this just really simple, strong, structural photographs. That focus comes in, it becomes intimate. Ba-boom, ba-boom. Instead of throwing this around, bring it down. Ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. It starts to build. Nice building through all of this in your own little world. And again, make sure that you control your energy when you get to that. You don't want to still be all over the place. Bring it in, all that energy, boom, boom. They come in close, they think they're safe, boom, and the whole thing expands. Boom, pop, and we're on the attack again. You know what I mean? So give it those levels of performance to keep it interesting. Okay? Here we go.